We're in the hotel. Woo!
We're in the hotel.
And there's no time anymore. Mm-mm. Who are you most excited to see? Three, two, one.
Groups.
Three, two, one. Okay, I'm most looking forward for Jisoo. No, and City Dream and Zero Base One. My ult. A mother. Again. That's about the hotel.
About the hotel.
Mm-hmm.
I like it, especially the chic green banner above our beds.
Everyone is here, like a K-pop fan. We're super basic.
It's giving nothing.
Ah!
Yeah. Thank you.
Updates. We're in the middle of nowhere. So we were on our way back. We nearly missed the train to
the TGV.
Yeah.
Only 5 minutes left.
Yeah. When we left the metro, we didn't know that we had to walk for like 10 minutes to
the station.
To the station. I don't know. We're somewhere in France and all the trains are cancelled, so my dad is going to drive me and then we are going to Ghent
to class,
but we'll be fine.
Was any dad?
There was no... Oh, I see, man, let's walk and I see more men.
I'm scared.
I'm scared as well. Who did you fall in love with?
Hongjoong.
I know. Yeah, she was. He looks so good. Oh,
the black hair with the glasses and the suit.
We're in Ghent. Yes. And we're almost at school. We made it though. An hour late.
An hour and a half.
Late, but we made it.
Look, that's at the main
we're,
point.
We're being good students. Like,
yeah, some we people went to Paris. Just,
yeah, like few hours ago we were still in Paris, and yeah.
Now we're here.
We actually made it. Okay, this was like the best fucking night of my life, and I wouldn't have it any other way.
Same.
I loved it so much. And thank you for coming with me.
You're very welcome. No, thank you for inviting me.
You're super, super welcome. Okay, so we're about to enter school now.
Yay.
Okay, so this was it. Bye.